marriage not be a beautiful disaster, but a beautiful ever after. How about that?